a friend, I have to tell you, you're finally going around the bend on this ghost business. You guys have been running your ass off, meeting and greeting every schizo in the Five Boroughs who says he has a paranormal experience. What have you seen?
Of course you forget, Peter. I was present at an undersea unexplained mass sponge migration.
Oh, Ray, the sponge has migrated about a foot and a half.
Oh, you're here.
Yeah, what has he got?
This is big, Peter. This is very big. There's definitely something here.
Egon, this reminds me of the time you tried to drill a hole through your head. Remember that?
That would have worked if you hadn't stopped me.
I'm Roger Delacorte. Are you the man from the university?
Yes, I'm Dr. Venkman, Dr. Stantz, Egon.
Thank you for coming. Hope we can clear this up quickly and quietly.
Let's not rush things. We don't even know what you have yet.
I don't remember seeing any legs, but it definitely had arms because it reached out for me.
Arms? I can't wait to get a look at this thing.
Alice, I'm going to ask you a couple of standard questions, okay? Have you or any member of your family ever been diagnosed schizophrenic, mentally incompetent?
My uncle thought he was Saint Jerome.
I'd call that a big yes. Are you habitually using drugs, stimulants, alcohol?
No.
No, no. Just asking. Are you, Alice, menstruating right now?
What has that got to do with it?
Back off, man. I'm a scientist.
Ray, it's moving. Come on.